Maybe you know where the show is being recorded for a live album.